Running on the treadmill gets you shredded as f**k, bro.
Not exactly, Mr. Gym Bro. Let me explain. To put it basically, your body needs an exact amount of energy to maintain weight. Anything below this maintenance level and you will lose weight. During the day, your body naturally uses energy and the amounts differ depending on what you do. For example, a waiter would use more energy than an accountant. Can you see where I'm going with this? Running on the treadmill allows you to use this energy you derive from food. If you eat more than you burn, you will not lose weight.
That's why I love you, Noel. I always thought that